Dan Kelly's Olympic resume is a long one.
So this one was from Barcelona in 1992.
He has 17 medals, some with Braille on the back. Dan is a Paralympian.
So I have retinitis pigmentosa. It's a hereditary eye disease.
This is what life looks like for Dan. He can only see light.
So I can see it's a really sunny day out here, but that's about it.
Now check out some pictures of Dan competing in the Paralympic Games, using his cane and a guide to find the pool. He counts his strokes to let him know he's getting close to the wall.
The official term is bopper at the end of the pool, where you have a person standing there who will reach out. It's about a 6-foot pole, and they'll tap you on the head with a tennis ball. They're bopping you on the head, and that's when you know to do your turn. Being on the international stage is an incredible feeling. To know that they have the individuals you're competing against have the same aspirations outside of the pool that you do is an incredible experience.
But Dan isn't always serious in the pool. In fact, I challenged him to a race, and I may have cheated just a little.
Set, go!
I may have lost the race, but Dan showed me that losing isn't something that he considers.
You can do anything you want.
And that's what he tells his kids. His 2.5-year-old son, Jack, has the same eye condition and will go through the same struggles.
I know he's going to be successful at whatever he does, and it's our job to get him there.
Perhaps the next generation of Olympians. Nicole Ducouer, WXII 12 News.
We had a lot of fun. Kelly swims for fun now. He used to, of course, be an Olympian and help some folks be a coach, but now he's just doing it for fun. The first time he got into the pool, he was very young. He swam a mile.
Wow.
So his uncle said, we got to get that kid on a team.
Yeah.
And good thing they did, because he's won 17 medals.
That's impressive.
Well, if you have a dare for me, let me know about it. Go to my Facebook page, WXII Nicole Ducouer. You can email me at ndukor@hearst.com.